New details now on a deadly Providence fire that damaged multiple homes Saturday morning on Bowdoin Street. Crews investigators are still on the scene today. Eyewitness News has also learned the city plans to tear down the three buildings impacted by that blaze. Tow companies were removing cars and a boat from behind the homes just this morning. Engineers were on scene today testing for asbestos before demolition can begin. One person was killed in that fire, but officials have not yet identified that victim.